शिक्षा YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू शिक्षा.com। SSC JEE एप्लीकेशन प्रोसेस 2020 इज करंटली अंडरवे। यू कैन फिल द SSC JEE एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म लेटेस्ट बाय अक्टूबर 30th। However, you can pay the SSC JEE application fee by November 1 in online mode and November 5 through bank challan. SSC JEE 2020 application fee for general category male candidates is Rs. 100. There is no fee for females and reserved category candidates. You can fill the SSC JEE application form in two parts, registration and application. To fill SSC JEE registration form, visit the official website of Staff Selection Commission, ssc.nic.in, and click on the New User Register Now link. Thereafter, fill all the basic details in the registration form, such as Aadhaar number or any other ID proof number, name, father's name, mother's name, date of birth, class 10 exam details such as education board, roll number and year of passing, gender, level of educational qualification, mobile number, email ID and permanent address. Once all the details are filled, click on the Save button. A dialog box will appear on the screen. Confirm your mobile number and email ID and click on Confirm button. Thereafter, another dialog box will appear on the screen informing you that your registration is still partial and you must complete it within 14 days. Click on the Close button and note down the registration number and click on OK. Log in to the account using your registration number and password. Change your password by clicking on the given link and log in to your registered account again by using your new password. Go through all the auto-filled details in the registration form and click on the Next button. Enter the remaining details in the form, such as your category, nationality, identification mark, whether you are a person with benchmark disability, and your permanent address. Click on the Save button. Upload your scanned photo and signature in JPG or JPEG format. To upload the images, click on the Choose File button and select the relevant image. The size of the photo should be 20 to 50 KB and the size of the signature should be 10 to 20 KB. Once both the photo and the signature are successfully uploaded, click on the I Agree checkbox and thereafter click on the Final Submit button. Click on the Confirm button. A dialog box will appear on the screen. Enter the OTP sent on your registered mobile number or email ID and click on the Submit button. Your registration for SSC JEE 2020 exam will be successfully complete. Thereafter, log in to your registered account again and click on the link available for applying for SSC JEE 2020 exam. Go through the autofill details in the form and fill the remaining details, such as the choice for exam center, whether you are an ex-serviceman, whether you are seeking age relaxation, posts for which you are applying, and qualification details such as name of the university, roll number, year of passing, percentage obtained, etc. Upload scanned images of photo and signature in JPG format by clicking on the Choose File button. Click on the I Agree checkbox, enter the given CAPTCHA code, and click on the Preview button. Review the application form and click on Submit button. Click on OK button. If eligible, pay the application fee of Rs. 100 via credit card, debit card, internet banking or bank challan. Your SSC JEE 2020 application process will be complete.